Hello, grade three writers. Today is the day. That's right, today is the day that you get to start setting up your writer's notebooks. I'm so excited for you to do this because your writer's notebooks contain a world of possibilities. Yesterday, you probably already started thinking about ideas for what you might want to put on the cover, how you might decorate it with pictures or words and different images that inspire you to write. But today's the day that you actually get to do it. We're going to set up our notebooks so that you can have a place that's uniquely yours to put all your special ideas for writing. Much like you set up your reading spot yesterday so that you'd have the perfect place to read. Decorating the cover of your writer's notebook will allow you to have a just right spot to put all your writing ideas down on paper. I'm excited for you to start, so click to the next slide to look at a couple examples of how teachers and students have decorated their writer's notebooks, and get ready to dive into writing.